Damn.
I taped it, so if you can see it really close to, like, these lines that are right here. It's called resume. Is it really? Oh, actually, I just showed this and I just painted over it today. It was in the show that I did with my, I mentor a graduate student at MCAD. And we did a show where we, I made Elizabeth and Rosa and Cam help me draw this painting today, because I don't like it. You guys want to help too?
Sure.
You can feel like this is really good. So I've been making a bunch of these marks with that tool. I don't usually paint in these clothes. These are called super tubes, I think. A darker blue than you'd use. It makes an inky, some ultramarine light. And I'm going to throw a little bit of white in. I don't want it to get too gray. And we're going to throw a little sap green in. Let's try this color. Okay, so we pull up this little, there's a little swimming area where a river, like, digs its little pool, so you feel like you're in this little cave. Let's try to move up that.
What about
that? That's on the horizon line. It's about movement. Reverberation of what could be, like, water. Though I'm not expecting that. I just want you to feel, like, a plunge or gravity. I don't expect people to think it's, like, swimming in water.